Hey guys, Cullen here with Rock Tape. We are at CrossFit San Jose, also home to Rock Tape HQ. 16.4 was just announced by Dave Castro in Colorado. Great workout. We've got a 13-minute AMRAP. It starts with deadlifts, followed by wall balls, rowing, and handstand push-ups. We've got some great taping applications to recommend to help you go stronger longer. The first taping application that we recommend for 16.4 is the spiral leg taping. This is gonna help cue your knees out and manage that fatigue while you're doing your wall balls and your rowing. The next taping application can be taped in combination. It's the thoracic spine taping, which is upper back, followed by a low back taping. This can be run with two strips on either side of your spine, followed by a perpendicular strip across the two, both at the low back and at the upper back. Links below for the full taping applications. Like, share, comment, subscribe, and good luck on 16.4. We'll see you next week.